And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to a new episode of Bioshock Infinite. We are once again here with Elizabeth. And first things first, you guys may notice that a few parts of the game were skipped. And that's because I had like technical difficulties. I thought that the game was recording, but no.
Found ammo.
Thank you.
Shoot him! Go in after it.
And yeah, I just wanted to point that out. But also today we are joined here by a very special person. Joined by a special person. The name starts with the W. And we really need help. My name is Water, and I get thirsty sometimes when I play, so I'm just gonna be joining us today. So if my drinking noise annoys you, sorry about that. So yeah. Kidding me right now. This guy has a grenade launcher.
Breathe.
I just wanna bring that up. Yeah, that's a grenade launcher. Options, I just wanna change something. Wait, was it here? Subtitles are on for you guys, so you guys can hear if you don't get that. You can't figure brightness. Yo, wait. I wanna make the brightness a little lower though. That's all I want to do. Also, just want it's a bit too loud for me. Much better. Sorry. Yo, so little. No.
To tax the black more than the white. Is that not cruel? To forbid the mixing of the races. Is that not cruel? To give the vote to the white man and deny it to the yellow, the black, the red. Is that not cruel? But is it not cruel to banish your children from a perfect garden? Or drown your flock under an ocean of water? Cruelty can be instructive. And what is Columbia, if not the schoolhouse of the Lord?
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Hear anything?
Huh?
No machines. No tools.
Let's go find that gunsmith. Maybe he's upstairs now.
Booker, look. The shrine. It's a figure of Comstock now.
Oh, what?
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Speak up. Can't hear you over all these machines. Very loud.
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back. These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines very dangerous. No place for stupid people.
Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin.
Downstairs.
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell? Maybe in some way he remembers that too. How would you reconcile that?
Alright, let's go down here also. Want me just here? Sorry about that.
Kill my husband?
Just fine.
Come.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
I'm Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was...
Booker. This is Mrs. Lin. They took Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe... If he could work, he'd... Mrs. Lin, can you tell me who took your husband's tools? Goddamn police. They took them and locked them up in the impound in Shantytown.
Boys in the blue always have something.
Would having his tools back fix his mind?
Who cares? We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools. Let's head to Shantytown.
Let's just do something.
Lin had a bloody nose.
Seems to be in style.
His stare. I'm not so sure it was a good idea.
Let's go. Let's hope we can get no luck.
Now, if someone comes along and tells you that you are getting the short end of the stick, do you know what they're really saying?
Wait.
I hear what it is people are saying. But why is it, Mr. Fink, that we have to work 16 hours a day? No, let's be clear. I would like nothing more than to shorten your workday. But the fact is...
right, man.
What?
My finger. It's all right. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I hear they're all the rage in Paris.
We're ready for you!
I legit had these guys. I just lasted long.
Do it!
There! Yay!
You must think me some sort of freak. A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. I must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
This is what they want, brothers. To keep you so hungry, you can't speak much of them. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems. Speak, to keep brother. You chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can find everything
like this
they're selling to keep you down.
Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
Privileged types.
Spare some coin, friend. Not all of us are gainfully employed down here.
Are you kidding me right now? What did I do?
You look hurt.
What happened? Wait, what's your heart? Sister, tell me what. What did I do that was so wrong, sister? Oh.
goddamn desk!
There's a tape
I'm
over
hungry,
there.
Bill! Bill's all mine! You're working right!
I've got it!
No!
You need this!
Wait, why do they attack you? Like, I'm just minding my business, you know, killing people for some reason.
Was making weapons for the Vox. We squashed that gunsmith like a bug and took his tools for our own. Make no mistake, soldier.
I'm drinking you, Mr. Water.
Freeze.
should have, checked me out. I've got an idea. Got it. Know what to do now. See that guy.
Sorry, that's all I've got.
I need to find something. Amen for the Lord. Elizabeth, I will kiss.
Thank you.
But thank you for that. Hey, are you kidding me? Ah! No. Are the subtitles even on? I guess not. Wait, okay, let's see. Enemy house boss on. Let's see.
Appreciate it.
Because my eye is focused. The Lord.
It's the water. Yo, someone holding an iPhone, I heard that thing.
I'll wait down here.
No, you do not wait down here. You come with me.
What is a life compared to a fate? Rejoice, for death has no speed.
I'll keep my eyes open for more.
Where is he? My aim is true, as my eye is the prophet.
The gear! Booker,
I was just like gunning it. Wow. Can't even talk proper English. I put
I'm fine now.
So this is how I shoot videos. I put two videos. And it's just like, and that's it for the day, and then just editing. After something, I do my thumbnails, but YouTube just doesn't take my thumbnails. But my thumbnail is funky. I want a shotgun, but on the other hand, rifle is good. Yeah, we'll just take the shotgun.
Could you take a look at this lock?
That won't take but a minute. Done.
Alright, let's go. I know this may sound crazy, but the music in this game is nice. Thank you, Mr. Water. Halt final checkpoint. All visitors must submit Loftus checkpoint or something like that. Racial purity. For some reason I would say racial puberty all that. Huh. I was just a- yo.
Booker, get up! Booker!
Wait, what?
No, 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 Booker!
What just happened? I need a drink. I guess from now on, I'll just like.
What the?
We got him! Get him cornered!
Ladies and gentlemen. Are you kidding me? George Washington again? Wait, how did you get... How did she get you real fast? What are you looking at? What you looking at? Tell me what you looking at.
There they are, the tools.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship. It's locked.
Let me see. Go. Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure.
Hey, kids are not supposed to be looking at this. But either way, you're probably like 18 or something, so I'll let you look. 18, 17, somewhere near.
Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through.
Yes. Wait, Daisy's done like the game.
Another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
If the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be back,
back at the shop.
But okay, if we go into this Terra, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
I mean... I have no choice, so...
Let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
Hey.
Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
What are you looking at?
I was thinking two things, but I only knew one of them.
Compound. The boy. Mr. Water, would you like me to drink you? Are you kidding me right now? Give me a heart attack. Are you kidding me right now? And I was just drinking. I think I shot too fast. Oh my god.
Thank you.
shut up. Damn, that animal is licking whatever grass or whatever that thing is. Setting so I can act. I say one day if I push X. Edit. Ooh. Now. Oh, that was an ally! Oh,
down the hall, hear those.
Booker. I thought that was like a soldier or something.
Two memories.
This is just like a... Who the hell hangs those clothes? I'd really like to know that. I can't believe I'm almost done with Mr. One.
Kill them all! I'll slaughter ya!
I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons. Or I created one.
Look at her face. So concerned. To do or not to do.
Vigor! Upon it! Binks formula!
That is a bomb right there, and I almost...
He sees the nag that pulls his plow. The monkey that shovels his comb. If he could feed you hay, he'd feed you hay. If he could bed you down in straw, he'd bed you down in straw.
Onward!
Game. Guys, someone would like to say goodbye to y'all. Let's go on. Oh wait, he's not gonna say goodbye, it's just one more zip. Hey, what am I talking about? What the hell happened here? Oh shit.